my God, things are not the way they used to be. Boy, 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 as far as my eyes can see, seems the old is waiting, anticipating. Could it be that it's all in vain? Could it be it was written down this way? Well, most people just don't care anymore. Stock markets and money.
You can go greet him. Go ahead, guys. Go ahead. Yeah.
Valenkun mo. Valenkun pai, you know, Valenkun pan. Mitak som lekhat. Nai som le mi som nga. Aleng heking mo. Valenkun pan. Mitak nai som le mi som nga a pai khena. Lampia an bel anong peke che wa an ne na yang e an te mo bu pen them them bek pai hiteng us gam tung ri chi jang hya hiteng a thon te mo to amao kyang tung ri che na hi officer ten me te sagapian ten ong gen u jang yuena sagapian ten ong gen u jang hiteng tung ri jang a ลมแต่น้ำที่เจนหนวมมาใหม่ห
มอที่เป็นลมต้นตัดเชียงอ่ะมีแต่ห้องไหมนักกินก็ป่ามากไปแค่แต่ตรงตัวเชียงก็อยู่ปงดอนหนาวมีห้องน้ำมูสีเจ็ดเชียงนั่งไหลสุดได้ปวดเต็มนั่งอีฟี
มีมีตรงตำชันตัวเชียงไอ้กีบังจะได้อะฮีนวมนวมใช่ไหมนี่อินฮิดานามีละตัมมินะไม่ได้อีอีตุบนาอตุงไม่ได้ฮิยูเอสกัมสีคาตาอีจังอะมั้งลุงดำมาบะนวมมาบะนี่เลยนะ
iyada dagto of dhisan ugu yido socoto ama lagu jiro gudaha weligeed ma arkin saadartay hadana qolkan hadana diyaaradii u horeysay aan soo raacay tii labaad tii saddexaad ayaa igu yaabadnayd oo igu naxdinay cabsi badnayd tii igu darada igu yaabadnayd igu naxdin badnayd waxay ahayd diyaaradda saddexaad ee keenta siyaaro waa waxaan aad ugu naxday oo aad aan ugu sii calool xumaaday waxa waaye wax aan aqaano ku jiray maleyn wax soomaali aan kaligii bisaa saarna
kaskaya meshas dulal ku aad ah there you go adigaan kaaga mid ka dhinacaaga xiga wax waa garabkiina asaas sida gabadhay u qabto kala usumis
saadarteed ayaan u naxay oo aan u calool xumaaday tii saddexaad siyaara way keentay siyaara markay keentayna alxamdulillah shukr indhahan kala qaaday oo wiil soomaaliyeed baa gacantay ugu dhigay عدنا الحمد لله شكر وما أنا نحن وآدي آدم وفرحي
Is that his bag?
Yeah.
Mama ai changa mo hita khua dam Chicago katun lim lima valeng tung khong hita la hi valeng kun sung a hi valeng ngak na me te in sung te ngai changa min khua dam ji dam ke je na dam ke ye je ngai sun khai mo ang apua kapu so ale vot lon minit khat jong kyom zo lo e khua vot sama mai hita nga bel
ดำเกยครับเยอะเสร็จแล้วเดี๋ยวเราจะปั่นนัดในลีของออมจะอ่ะสุมแฮกได้เจอสุมแฮกด้านเทยอ๋อยิงสังผมยิงสังในสักกี่ของมาสุมนั่งสุมมะลีสุมมะลีสุมตัวเป็นตับได้หลายมั้งนะมะลีสุมซอมความเป็นของได้หลายซอมปั่นซอมแล้ซอมเป็นแปดซอมแปด
ซอมเลยซอมเป็นแปดซอมแปดซอมมั้งอ๋อแฮกจะพูดซ้ำเลยเรียบเรียบซอมเพี้ยนนั่นนั่นนั่นถุงไงชุดนักเที่ยวสองที่จะมองในเจ้าพี่เขาคนนั้นบอกเพียงเลี้ยงเจียงไง
From what I can sense, Marianne was very happy when she saw us. She had a long flight. You know, she did not, from what she told me, you know, she didn't have any people that she could communicate with in the airplane. So, you know, when she saw me talking to her in Somali, she was very happy, very relieved. The kids as well. Marianne, you know, she was eager to get into contact with her mother back in the camps, and you know, I was fortunate enough to hear her talking to her mother, you know, for the first time. And she was worried how her mother's health was, if her sisters got the water from the water pump, you know, and if the goats were taken for grazing and stuff. And so, you know, it was good to see that you know that she was able to talk to her family and tell her that she was okay, and you know, she arrived safely and she was in good hands.
Get it nice and warm.
wanaagsan trading ma na 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 na
Last night we picked up a gentleman from Burma and he had probably been on a plane for over 24 hours, you know, by himself and reunited with a close friend and it was really exciting for him. But it's such a surreal moment, you know. You're finally there, and now what do you do? And so we brought him back to his apartment and let him eat dinner, because you know, after 24 hours, you just want food that's familiar to you. You want to relax and not have to really think anymore. But you could tell he was really tired. After we, you know, had a little break and let him eat, we did the home safety orientation.
Okay, we're just going to start in the kitchen here.
It's really important that the home safety orientation happens right away that first night because we aren't staying with them. And so for the home safety orientation, we have to go through room to room of the house, go over through each appliance, the stove, you know, showing them how the burners work, the oven, things they may have never used before, like a dishwasher, a washing machine, and make sure that they know what these appliances are for, how they can use them. So the next morning when they have to prepare a meal or take a shower, you know, just live their normal lives, they can do that.
First day we came here, I am surprised about the buildings and big airport, about this country. Until today I am surprised. The people from other countries come here, they are thinking that they will come to America and they find money thrown down on the ground, and that is not true. America is a good country. There is a lot of difference here, a lot of ethnic groups here, they live together. And they work hard. I wake up from the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. I pray, then I drive my car to airport. I work in DIA, and I drive electric car, and that our job. We have to take people from the plane by wheelchair, take them out and put them in the electric car and take them to their gate in B concourse. That is our job.
Well, we leave Iraq 2008, the situation there, how you're living there, it's not that easy because I was kidnapped there. My crime is I'm speaking English, this is a problem. At that time, they treated me very badly. I don't want to talk about that, it's very painful. I work with American troop, with the US Army.
I was working in Iraq as a crane operator.
And so the army helped me a lot. Yeah, so imagine you better, if they catch you once again, yeah, you'll be dead. No way. So thanks God, they helped me a lot. Yeah, we decided to be in America. We have to leave. We have to be there. Yeah, we're gonna find a new life. Another say here, everything is perfect, everything is easy. No, life is not that easy, but at least you can feel safe. You can go to your work and turn back safe. It's a big, big blessing, yeah? In your life, you cannot guarantee these things.
Most refugees who come to the United States will find their first job somewhere between their third and sixth month in the United States. Some may find them sooner. We encourage refugees who come to the United States to accept the first job offer that they get. The vast majority of the refugees that we see coming to the United States, regardless of their education level and their past experience, will find their first job in the United States is some kind of entry-level position, either in medium or light industrial manufacturing, food or food component processing, or hospitality or service opportunities. Generally, it is safe to say that your resettlement agency will help you as you are looking for your first job in the United States.
اللي كنت بيها متضايقه كلش بثمانية ضبط بالليل دق علي التليفون ريتا اللي هي سوبرفايزر مسؤوله عني يعني الله يخليها يا رب العالمين فقالت لي تريدين تشتغلين قلت لها اي انا اريد اشتغل بيكوز يعني ماي نو ماي هازبند لازم يجي يشتغل ولا اني اشتغل فقالت لي باشر بالستة الصبح يجوش بالسياره ياخذوك المصنع وسهل وبسيط فقلت لها يعني متوقعه انه انا اشتغل قالت لي تحضري نفسك بالستة الصبح وتحضرين كل هوياتك وكل اوراقك لان احنا عندنا هويات عمل وسوشيال سكيورتي كل الاوراق نحضرها حتى راسا يبدون بالعمل فمن الصبح الليل كله طبعا ما نمت ما مصدقه اني راح اشتغل لحتى اساعد اطفالي وزوجي فاجوني الصبح بالسيارة أخذوني جابوني المصنع ورأسا يعني ترسلوا الابليكيشن محضرين الابليكيشن ومتروس وكامل فبنفس اليوم أنا باشرت العمل يعني ما متوقعة سبرايز يعني مفاجأة كلش قوية أنه أنا دخلت المصنع واشتغلت وكلش فرحانة كنت احنا أول ما نبدأ بالشركة نطبل الكافتيريا ناخذ كارت باسمنا ندخله بالماشين انه اللحظة اللي ندخل بيها يسجل لنا انه دخلنا للمصنع الشركة بعدين يبدي سوبرفايزر يقسمنا على المعامل فلن على المكائن فلن انا سمتايم اروح على ماكينة سبع رقم سبعة او خط رقم عشرة تين ناين نو بروبلم اني تايم وسمتايم بعض الاوقات اروح على ماكينة اخرى تطلع قطع بلاستيك تذهب الى هوم ديبو يعني مكانات نحط بها الزرع ينتهي العمل نروح للكافتيريا اول مره نغسل وجهنا بعدين نروح للكافتيريا نلزم الكارت ندخله مره ثانيه نطلع
Here? Yeah. You got a goal, you got an aim. Future for your kids. They are doing fine now in high school. After exactly today is 906 days in America. They graduated from high school, from middle school for my little son, to high school, and daughters from high school to college.
But why we are working? Because we got a goal. What is that goal? The family and the rent and the bills for the power and water and these things. So, and besides, we got a car, thanks God. I got a car, 20 minutes from my home. I do my work and turn back, save. And the money I get, it's enough for paying that bills and these things. And thanks God for I got what I got.
Purpose of this meeting, this is sort of a first orientation to give you a sense, first to introduce you to a program, the office.
All of our clients, when they arrive, have a lot of paperwork they need to complete. We do many documents in the office to orient them to our area. We also have applications with Social Security and the local benefits office. And then when they go to those appointments, they have more paperwork to fill out there. So that can take quite a long time.
To go and apply for a Social Security number. We need to apply for a Social Security number so he can apply for jobs. We can apply for the public benefits he will receive.
He asks how long it's going to be take
Social Security number? He will receive it between 10 days, 10 to 14 days.
Dunia kipan, you know, nasyok yang kipan, nisom pan, nisom yang kikalang nga tayin yun. Ito lang
nasan, kasiyaw tayo siyaw di ba?
He asked me that, can I get immediately after I get the Social Security card, the job?
Yes, we have an employment specialist in our office, and she will meet with him after we get done with Social Security number.
A refugee comes to our office, we do the intake interview, and it's a lot of paperwork.
Welcome, guys. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Feeling fresh? Feeling good today? Okay, first we're going to start with the consent forms, and this will allow us to serve you here at Lutheran Family Services.
You know, refugees have to sign a lot of consent forms and applications, and they get a lot of information thrown at them. But it's important to understand that this is the introduction. That information will be continually reintroduced to them, because we understand it's overwhelming. They can't process everything right at first.
Hi, this is Jessica, employment specialist.
Nice to meet you.
I think the most important thing people need to know about coming to America is that it's going to be hard. That right away, you're going to need to know how to navigate this complicated system of ours. So to be patient with that and to understand that there are challenges and it doesn't happen overnight. You know, you might not find a job for 6 months. You might not get a car for a year. You know, just to understand that there are some challenges.
นังละตอมะยังลอจิวปังเตงไอเนจินอิสุยาโซปองตอเป็นบังจินานังไอซุนเนียอืมอะมาวฮิเอยองฮูเดียองกิปันไซจังอะมอเอยฮูเดียอะมาวองลักซาวิจาฮิเปนเมเตอะฮุอิลัมฮินเตจิเบกังไอซุนินกะลุงนวมเลลออลไรท์
Thank
you so much for coming in, guys. Thank you so much. Amun dang sang ki hang to zon te lamening in nasep hong ma nga di mo nasep sen bi leng amun dang sang sumla tam zo mo malaysia kho na sep sang mo nai tha hi tale sum tam zo in pujang hiteng apen malaysia da na lawm loe mo mun dang da lawm loe na in passport nei lo china kan nei lo china wak ngam lo mun dang hi le hiteng apen bangma toy vet lo mo ki wak yu da na ki wak khengam mo ki wak khe thein
Who, where, what time?
In hi tenga nasep hong nga in mo I pao hong thei leng nun tang na pen bai tuak sa
song. Some of those people in our culture, especially the oldest people, some of those are they would like to learn English. English is really important in here. But you don't need to worry about everything if you are not speaking in English. But I want you to learn English because you can have conversation with the people, you know, who speak English. You can travel wherever you want, you can do that because they speak, this is the country which is speaking English country.
त्यही त क्याम्प हुँदा त हामी होइन त्यस्तो अब निम्न स्तर बसेको यहाँ अमेरिका आएर चाहिँ गरी खान अलिक सकिँदैन होला जस्तो लाग्थ्यो किनभने यहाँ धनी देश होइन अलिकति अशिक्षित मान्छे हाम्रो अब देश त्यस्तो टेक्नोलोजी पछाडि परेको मान्छे केही सिपिने थिएन यहाँ गरी खान सकिँदैन जस्तो डर लाग्थ्यो तर आएको अब एक वर्षमा पुरै हेलमेल भयो अब यहाँकोसँग बराबरी नै काम गर्न सकिँदो रहेछ कति भने अब उहाँको जस्तो स्तरीय चाहिँ गर्न पाइँदैन होइन एन्ट्री लेभलै गर्नु पऱ्यो तर पनि यहाँ कुनै भेदभाव छैन मजाले काम गरेर खान सकिन्छ भन्ने चाहिँ अब लागेको छ
अब हामी धेरै दुःख अब खपेर बस्यौँ होइन अब सबै अमेरिका हिँडे अब कस्तो राम्रै होला सबै हिँड्दा भनेर अब राम्रै हुन्छ भनेर हाम्रो लागि नभए नि छोराछोरीको लागि राम्रै हुन्छ भनेर हामीलाई पनि राम्रै भइरहेको छ अहिलेसम्म
मेरो स्कुलको नाम इन्डियन क्रिक हो इन्डियन क्रिक एलिमेन्ट्री स्कुल मेरो म्याडमको नाम मिस वर्षाल हो म दुईमा पढ्छु म स्कुलमा ह्यामबर्गर अनि ओरेन्ज जुस अनि चिप्स खान्छु म स्कुल बिहान 7 बजे जान्छु बेलुका 2 बजे आउँछु
ठिकै छ अब स्कुल जाँदै छ मजाले इंग्लिश अहिले पनि मजाले बोल्न थाली हो अब खाना साना पनि घरमा बिहान यसो अलिअलि खाजाहरू खाएर जा भन्दाखेरि उही खान्छु भनेर उही जान्छे उही खान्छे
نرش إن فلان هي هاد إماتن كرفت هاد داني ماضي هي إن أفريقيا إيه أنت هاد أنت أي إشي إلى قوانيسا إنك استوى دوري أنا كلا برانين هاد أركتب ويا هاد قاسو إيه بنت هادي هاد بود بنت هاد عفسلا إن هاد واحد برش الأنت هاد بود بنت أركار كان هاد إن واحد برش إيه ليه هاي إن سكنو دوما بهذا هاد إنك استوى دوري أنا كلا برانين هذا
So we got a grade 4 and 8th grader.
For refugee families with children, we enroll their children in school, make sure they have their vaccinations up to date, make sure transportation is arranged for the children for school, just the process of enrolling them into school.
Our number one objective is to get the students into classroom as soon as possible. Because while we wait, you know, for all the documents, the kids could be learning, which we think, you know, every day, every minute is important.
Ready? Number two. Which word goes with the picture? A, B, or C?
Right now we use a standardized test and it's a placement test and it gives us an idea of where the student is. There are four levels, we've got level 1, 2, 3 and then we've got transitioned. And then depending on the level, the teachers, the ELL teachers would work with them according to that level. Everyone a sense of okay where the student is at this time, and then later on in the year you take the same test, they take the same test, and it gives us a sense of you know this is the progress they're making.
Good job, very good.
When I first came here, I did not speak any English, and I had like kind of bad time learning English. It was like a really hard for me. Then I started school. They sent me to International Center School to learn English. That is for the refugee to go there and learn more English. Then I started to learn that big vocabulary word, like to understand them and kind of talk to them. It's a different when you speak English with a refugee and you speak it with someone who already born here and you know the language. And now like I'm doing like a great job as you see. And I'm a senior and next year I'll graduate and to go to college. I was thinking of applying to pharmacy school, which I spent about 6 years after high school, and I'll be done. The best things about living here is the education. Which is like you, if you want like to be a pharmacist, you can have like more than one chance to be like a pharmacist or to make the career that you may like to dream about. And the difficult thing is the culture, which is like coming from like a whole different background until here. So sometimes they don't understand like, you know, each other's like a different between the cultures and even the languages.
Medical papers today? Wonderful. Thank you.
refugees arrive in the country, we do a health exam, which is a physical that we do immunizations. We do a height and a weight. So we get a set of vital signs and a temperature. And then we do a head-to-toe physical, which just entails a lot of questions about the different body systems.
126 over 86. Good blood pressure.
The health screening process is just to allow us to make sure that the refugee is healthy, that there is nothing that we need to follow up on. And so when a refugee goes in for the health screening, there will be a blood draw. And then they will also start a series of vaccinations that are required. These vaccinations are actually really important because they're required for a refugee to receive a green card after 1 year. So we make a real effort to make sure that refugees follow through with all of their immunization appointments so they don't concur an additional cost when it's time to get their green card.
हजुर आमा के गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ ठिकै हुनुहुन्छ सन्चै हुनुहुन्छ बस्नु अलिक यता बस्नु न यहाँ बस्नु यहाँ यता बस्नु सजिलो गरेर बस्नु
Yeah, my parents, I have both my parents, father and mother. My mom is disabled, she doesn't have right leg and hearing problem also. But she's getting a caregiver. They check their sugar, they check blood pressure, and they also help to make schedule in going to hospital. And father, he denied the caregiver. He said that I'm okay, I don't need caregiver, so he canceled.
अनि अब भयो अब बताइदिएर हेर्नु चाहिँ डुल्दैछु उता खोले हेर्नु पनि सक्दिनँ डुल्न पनि सक्दिनँ बोल्न पनि जाँदिनँ जान्दिनँ कान पनि सुन्दिनँ म त अलि कान पनि सुन्छु डुल्न पनि सक्छु त्यसले गर्दा मलाई उसलाई मगाइ दिएको छैन
I'm working in Goodwill since I came in America, and I'm working the same place for 2 years. I'm the only one working for my family. The money which I get from Goodwill is enough to pay for the rent. After paying bills, all money will go, all money will finish. I think we hardly save, sometimes $100, sometimes no saving. It goes like that.
How did you get this Goodwill job? How did you get it?
My case manager, Tom, he helped me to get into the job. Yeah, I heard in Nepal that America is such a place where there is opportunity, job opportunity. Lot of that's good for school-going children and good for old people. I heard so. But when I came first, when I landed in America, I felt lonely because I missed social life. The life we had back in Nepal was very different from that of America. But after living for some months, I usually get used to with American this environment. Now I'm feeling better.
Marian was lucky to find other newly arrived refugees as neighbors, and so as soon as she ran into, you know, neighbors that were also like, that just got here from the camps, they, you know, they connected like right away, you know, they were asking each other about the apartments, what the apartment was like, what kind of stuff they got, you know, what the experience was like, you know, like when they first got to the airport.
Washington was that the Washington Ziara Watana. And I make a Medina out Adana later. Erk's my eye. Kakuma came out.
I
didn't
want
to have somebody. A rocket, but a show and a son. Horta da meesha aan la wareere oo la dhume hadda alxamdulillah la digay be dirsan rabaa ee hebel ii keen iyo waxas waxa baas murjini meesha muruki waxas ma wiyaalad leena wax cusub nahay hadda kullimaan kala baray dibbala ma horta
saddex bilood aan
ana afar adiga saddex diyaar soo raacday aniga afar diyaar aan soo raacnay waxba uma arkin afarta diyaar aan soo raaceen marba ilaahay jii soo dhaafi ka kuma faqtigeed soo
dhaafi
aan shidaha
diyaarotee فقطاس والله لما ذهبنا هرم عن الشيخان
هاي محاوسة هاوي
لما ذهبنا دنبلا هو عن الشيخان
هاي محاوسة هاوي لما ذهبنا هرم
لما ذهبنا هرم هدو واحد عن قرنا يبا ومو عن نفسنا
هاي
في واحد مرينا إله هو هو
هاي
لما ذهبنا دنبلا واحد مرينا إله هو عن نفسنا
أوكي
وإيو عاية
ما مسلم مسلم هو عاية بي
حد أدنا ما أنت أدبا نفرح سنة
أدي أد أنا وكل فرح سنة هاي مركا مسلم مسلم هو عاية arkay meeshan dadka jooga dadka kala taa degan yihiin wax dhib ay ka waan ma jirtay aniga afar sa saddex sa lix sa toddoba sa ay ka waxa ma ay ku dhimaan ma jirtay afkooda aqaanay ma hayn ay kala wax ku dhimaan ma jirtay waxa ay ka fiican ilaaha muumin dad fiican oo dadka meeshan degan
وايد كبير يعني الفرق وايد كبير بحيث انت بالعراق او عموما بالبلاد العربية المرأة بس تكنس وتمسح وتطبخ والاطفال هنا لا يعني هنا تكون تقوي شخصيتها يعني صراحة العمل يقوي شخصية الانسان وبالذات يقوي شخصية المرأة يعني تقدر تتخيل هسه انه تشتغل وترجع للبيت تكون صح تتعب بس من ادخل للبيت اكون كلش هادئة يعني احس بالفرق انه خلاص انتهى وقت العمل اجي لبيتي بالعكس يعني اعتني باطفالي اكثر من قبل لان ما عندي وقت الفراغ فهل عندي استغله وياهم وطلع علي تغيير انه السياقه انه لازم تحصل بالذات المراه ما علينا بالرجال لان هو اعتيادي على السياقه بس المراه لازم تحتاج ان السوق بامريكا وتتعلم السياقه وتكون عندها اراده قويه في سبيل تقدر تشتغل يعني أنا أهم شيء إن السيارة احتاجتها بظروف صعبة لأن ساعات بثلاثة بالليل يقولوا لي روح للبيت وأنا ما عندي واسطة نقل محتاجة جت فترة أبقى للصبح بالكافتيريا في سبيل أقدر أحصل الباص فجت يعني حاشيت زوجي قلت له إنه لازم نحتاج سيارة أحتاج سيارة فالظرف يعني شهر أنا مكملة الدرايفنج لسن يعني حصلت إجازة سوق وسيارة اشتريت فصارت عندي سهلة يومي أروح للشغل بسيارتي وأرجع ساعات أسوق أنا إذا أحتاج الضرورة جهالي ساعات يحتاجون طلعة منا مسواق يعني يحتاجون هم التزاماتهم أروح أودي لهم إياه يعني صارت عندي كل شيء سهل هنا يعني في أمريكا.
In my job, you know, it's become slow because in winter the travelers are not coming here to Denver a lot like in summertime. Summertime is a lot of travelers. So it is a big change. It is just a little bit slow. So before we work 5 days and 8 hours, but now we just work 30 hours. Oh, we've been here for 5 years, and that is it is a long time, but there is many things are now is easier than when we are come here.
قلت حياة هنا في أمريكا جميلة جدا وبعدين يعني احنا سعيدين وزي ما حتى هنا في شيء هنا في المية تساعدني ودي جينيفر إن لما تيجي هنا في الأجواء هو الزوج
السلام عليكم
تساعد زوجك ده وكل الأهل وده مابس ودي جينيفر ودي أخت وده آدم حتى هنا بيخدم في نفسه هناك طبعا في السودان المرأة لازم تشيل الأكل تجيبه للراجل لكن حتى الحمد لله هنا يعني
The language is easier for us. Understand people is easier. Also understand things I mean the accent of Americans. Also the life in America. We now understand the life in America. That things is hard for us that we miss our country. Yeah. Country is country, home is home, so I miss my home.
Go ahead, guys.
In back home, we do things in group, you know. We eating in group, we work in group, and also we speak in our tribe language. Also, I miss that also. I miss my my cousins, my friends. You know, for me it is not easy to live in America, but it is good for my family.
So, when you're an old man, where do you see yourself? And inshallah, you will live a long, healthy life. Where do you see yourself as an old man?
When I'm old, I did my duty for my kids.
Right. And where do you want to be when you're old?
Back home. For my country.
The third day, we took the family to do some grocery shopping, and during our shopping, we ran into a Somali lady in the store. It seems like she's been in the country for a while, and the interesting thing was that she did not approach Marianne and welcome her and maybe like greet her. And Marianne was really surprised by this, by the fact that this woman didn't even say hi, you know. But as people live here longer, you know, they become assimilated to the normal culture here. And, you know, and so, I mean, I don't think she was doing anything wrong, but it's just, you know, I guess what she used to now. Just minding your business, doing your shopping, I guess. I mean, I think it's hard for new refugees, the Somali people that are, that came here before you are going to be a little different.
جميع صورنا جتي من العراق، البومات الاولاد والعائله من كانوا صغار، وصورناها فتره طويله.
Well, today, oh, it's a big day, yeah. We come back from the work and we find the UPS truck on our home, bring us our bag. This bag come from long, long distance from Iraq.
This is what I wore. This is album special for my crane. See, this is my crane. See how high.
What are you feeling when you see this?
Well, I miss it. I miss it too much, you know. When I told him I'm crane operator, how can I prove that? I have no pictures. It's not just me. We don't bring with us. We keep it in my father's home. That bag. I told him, anything happen with me, who knows? Maybe I cannot reach America. Anything happen. This is souvenir for my whole family. Please, take care about. Because my father care about the pictures. The pictures for him, wealthy. Don't tell me money. Money come and go, but pictures gone, never come back. This is the first picture we take it together, me and you, yeah?
صعبة لمن يعني ما كنت متوقع شلون راح توصلنا خاصة بهيج كمية ألبومات يعني تحتوي على يمكن مو مئات الصور منو راح يجيبها وبهاي الكمية فالحمد لله وصلتنا بهذا اليوم يعني ما مصور وهاي مناسبة سعيدة إنه بعد الشهر الخامس اللي قبل كم يوم احتفلنا بعيد ميلادي فهي هذا عيد ميلادي تجدد بهاي الصور وبحضوركم انتم
يعني احسن هديه
احسن هديه